Alright. Gonna introduce you to Caleb. Hey. Wait a second. Wait a second. Getting more experience, so you guys gotta be vault intelligent. We'll change that later.
What can I do for you, Commander? It's creepy hearing the Chosen talk as if they were just like us. For all we know, they might have...
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Commander, if we intend on discovering the purpose of the chip we extracted from you, we'll need to conduct the appropriate research as soon as possible.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
It is just as I had hoped, Commander.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders. We finally got a lead on where the Chosen have been holding our soldier captive. It's time we get him out of there.
Let's do it.
Be aware, we'll be working with limited personnel for the next operation, Commander. Some work, but we now have a positive confirmation that our captive soldier is being held in a high security Advent detention center in this region. We're going to hold a rescue. Our best approach is to go in quietly without alerting the massive number of security forces defending that installation. The latest intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Position confirmed. Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
My followers specialize in wielding psionic energy, mastering the power that belongs to all who are truly of this earth. Through intense focus, we can twist the very fabric of the world around us to suit our needs. As you direct.
Thought he had some sort of pistol.
We have Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target or it's an absolute emergency.
Moving on target location. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
March toward Atlantis.
Move. Moving to designated coordinates. I'm on it.
Seems reasonable.
Let's do this. Hostiles making the rounds.
Affirmative. Covering now.
To victory. My watch begins.
Should've got got the hacker. It's gonna be a...
Attempting a breach!
Firebrand is in position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
That was rude. You.
Yes, Commander.
Affirmative.
And then I'm gonna blow a hole through this back door.
Alert status. They put out a distress signal and we're already picking up multiple inbound transports.
Over there.
tide of combat. As we focus our energy, our power increases and can be unleashed upon our enemies. Templars ebbs and flows with the tide of combat. As we focus our energy, our power increases and can be unleashed upon our enemies.
Onward!
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Everything by the numbers. Mission accomplished.
I suppose after having allowed them to be captured, the least you could do is mount a rescue attempt.
Thank you.
again, I urge all citizens to remain calm. Though XCOM radicals did manage to release a handful of detainees from our detention center, there is...
It wasn't easy, but Mox has been safely returned, Commander. He's eager to get back into the fight.
I am glad to return to your service, Commander. I will not forget what you and your soldiers have done for me.
Efficiently executed and no casualties. You can lead the Reapers any day, Commander. Well done.
For most of our soldiers, the living quarters on board the Avenger are a step up from the conditions they've had to live with on the ground.